If you're dealing with a Pisces, Pisces sees you as the motherfucking emperor, as they should. This is us. They see you as a leader. They see you as the boss. I don't particularly like this emperor in this deck, not because it doesn't give emperor, but because maybe because it's a politician. I don't know. But you notice that this emperor is speaking in the middle of a storm. Whoa. Aries, that concludes us versus the signs. Stay tuned.